Hi, welcome to this new video of Logo Books. My name is Christoph and today I have this beautiful book for you, which is called Trademarks Designed by Chermayev and Kaysma. The name says it all. This book must be great. I suppose you're very interested and keen to know what is inside of the book, but let's first start with the cover. As you can see, the cover is in three colors. The purple on the front, yellow on the spine, and red at the back. It's a beautiful color combination. I haven't seen it often, so this cover is definitely quite unique. If you're asking me, it's also a hardcover finished with a linen finishing. So at the front, we see here the title, Trademarks Designed by Chermayev and Kaysma, and in the middle, a big red circle with the letters TM from Trademarks. On the spine, you get the information again, the title, the logo, and here the name of the publisher, which is Lars Müller Publishers. Knowing that this book is the work of Chermayev and Kaysma, you can expect great content, and that is also what you will see. So, what can you expect from this book? Well, almost everything. Almost all the work from Chermayev and Kaysma is featured in this book and is ordered in a more or less chronological order. The logos are, well, it's needless to say, but they are amazing. Kaysma and Chermayev made some very iconic logos. The logos are simply great, and that is also reflected in this book. For example, this logo, this U, it's beautiful, it's so simple, but so recognizable, so strong. It's truly amazing how simple logos from Chermayev and Kaysma are designed, but they are so powerful. They're truly amazing work. This book is just a portfolio of logos. You won't get any explanation of the logos or their design process. So it's just, well, logos that were designed by this agency. Sometimes you get on the left page a picture of the logo in action, and at the right page you get the logo itself. Sometimes you get two logos on a spread. So if you're interested in information on these logos or why they made some decisions, then this is not going to help you. This book is purely inspirational. It's a display of what logos they made. So no information on the logos itself, just beautiful work from this great agency. We probably all know that Chermayev passed away, I think it was 2 weeks ago, which is very sad, obviously, but his work remains eternal. The work from the studio remains eternal. Their logos are, well, you've seen it, they're great. You can spend hours watching at these logos. They're so beautiful, so well designed. They're pure art, in my opinion. So if you're looking for, first of all, a book from Chermayev and Kaysma, well, obviously this is the one you want to have. If you're looking for only a book that features logos, so no text, no information on the logos itself. The logos in this book, they are phenomenal. They are ridiculously good, so simple, so powerful. So if you're into that type of work, simplicity, very recognizable and powerful logos, well, go ahead. You should take a look at this book. It's truly amazing. But did you expect something else from Chermayev and Kaysma? I didn't think so. If you want to buy this book, you can find a link down below in the description. It's rather cheap in my opinion, so you might want to take a look at that. Also, thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't done yet. You can do that by clicking right here. I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time.